Good day, Fias. My name is Sesan Adewusi, Tantolomi, Papa Oloyin, Regina. I do say Regina Oni, and I publish many books on Oni. I am the publisher of 50 Ways of Using Oni. I'm the publisher of Odabayo, Solution to Woman Problems. I publish books. My latest book is Oni as a Medicine. Oni as a Medicine. I release some video CD to the market. So some people, they cannot avoid to buy my book. They buy the video. After watching the video, they come and buy the book. Now I want to teach you something that will be of help to you. You know, if you have been following me on YouTube, you will see that I have already explained many things, how you can use Oni for both physical and spiritual problems. Today, I want to teach you how you can use Oni and salt, how you can use it to protect yourself from witches and wizards. You can use Oni and salt to protect you from witches and wizards. You know, there are some wicked people around. Some people, your market may be moving before. After some time, you will see that you are not making sales again. Then, where you are working, some people are working in the ministry or in the company. They will sack them just for nothing's sake. Yes, there are some witches and wizards that can contribute to the failure and to the failure of the people, in short. In order not to be affected by their spiritual mind, you can use salt and honey. You can use salt and honey to protect yourself from backslider, witches and wizard. I will tell you how to do it. You know, this is honey. Yes, this is honey. You take honey, you pour it like this. See, you pour honey inside a small plastic like this. You pour honey inside it. Then this is salt. Salt. You will take small salt. See, small salt. You add it to the honey. Then every morning, you can lick it in the afternoon, but it's very good to lick it early in the morning before you begin to visit people. If you are going for an interview, it is good you do this type of preparation. You lick it every morning, just 3 times. Do like this. Once you have added the salt, you don't need to add salt again till you finish this preparation. You will only add salt when you want to do another one. But you must make sure that the honey you are going to use is original honey. If you use sugarcane honey, it will not work for you. If you use adulterated honey, it will not work for you. You must try as much as possible to go and buy original honey. If you use original honey with the salt, you lick it every morning. Then, if I forget, when you want to take your bath in the morning, always put at least a drop inside your pocket of water. Bath with it also. Anywhere you go, you will be received by people. Whether they know you before or they don't know you. It's good for those who are going for interview or those who are going to their businesses. Use it, then you will thank God. When you want to use it for bathing, you just take small drops inside your sponge case. Then when you reach bedroom, then you mix it with your water. You bath with it. You can bath with it in the morning and in the night. Witches and wizards will not get power to do you any harm again. Anywhere you go, people, they will receive you very well, as if they know you before. Then if you are going to your market, when you reach your shop, you will see that people will turn up to buy your produce. If you can use it, you can use the preparation, you mix it with water to wet the ground of your shop. By the special grace of God, you will see wonder, because your market will begin to move. This is natural thing, and when it's created by God, it's just for you to know the usefulness of honey. I am Mr. Cesar Dulce, Papa Olorin Orijina worldwide. My telephone number is 0054749455. Listen again. My telephone number is 0054749455. Don't forget, I'm living in Ogun State. I'm living at Yesota, Baba Oloyin bus stop, Baba Oloyin bus stop, Yesota. I have branches, so you can call me to know the address of my agents. I have a branch at Mushin, number 4, Alukularo Street, Mushin. Number 4, Alukularo Street, Mushin. Then I have other branches. If you call me on my number, I will direct you to where I get the outlet where you can buy my honey. I get books of honey. I told you earlier, you can buy my book, you can purchase it, you can phone me, I can send it to you through courier services. Then, anywhere in the world, we do post our book to them. It's a pity we cannot post only, because the charges they will give us when it's too expensive. So, but I can endeavor to send you book through courier services or post office courier. Thank you very much. God bless you.